parents' car, drove off of a bridge into the lake. I was in the back seat and I survived, but they didn't.
For 28 years, I only knew one thing. That my parents sent me away.
I'm coming home to